silently streaming for a distant sound. Rip the river, yayo. Rising from breath of breathing downs. Still the soul of the undermine. The sun to the rising water.
Hello, good evening.
Yeah!
I think we all know why we're here tonight, but I just want to say last year we were just about to go on stage to do our get our induction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We had been expecting to do that with Andy Taylor. And we got the message, well, that evening, that that he couldn't make it and that he was suffering from stage 4 prostate cancer. Which came as a huge shock to all of us. You know, he's our brother. We didn't always get on, but he's our brother, he's our family. And that is why we're here tonight. We're here to raise money for his treatment. Prostate cancer. I've got to tell you, he started his treatment and he's doing great.
Yeah! Yeah!
Alright, we're going to play a song that we wrote together. Is anybody?
Yeah.
It's a lovely way to start the second leg. Woo!
Yeah. it's really good. That's good, yeah. Especially with somebody else as well.
Yeah!
I want you
to know that feeling. Simon!
Yeah.
something fucked up in this thing. That's kind of it first. It was me, I did fuck up.
Thank you. Save a Prayer.
Came back off one of my Caribbean holidays.
Awesome.
The first year that I was at the band. And they said, oh, I've written this great piece of music. I thought, oh, fucking hell, I've got another one. And Andy started playing this riff, and it was so beautiful. And I will never forget that moment. And that was the birth of Save a Prayer.
Yeah!
And you're going to sing with us, right?
Yeah!
Because that's what people do. Yeah! You think we didn't notice? All right.
He's working.
So we've got to sing in it. Have you finished, John? We'd like you to take your cell phone out of your pocket, switch the little lights on. It won't run your battery out. Not with modern LED technology. It ain't like holding your lighter up and burning your fingers.
Yeah!
Anybody remember those days?
Yeah!